Decentralized, secure, scalable. Meet Massa. Massa is the first truly decentralized blockchain controlled by thousands of people. With 7,500 plus active nodes, lightning fast 10,000 transactions per second, and a 1,000 plus Nakamoto coefficient, Massa is set for mass adoption. Massa's core features are the blockclique architecture. The Massa team in-house developed a new architecture from scratch called blockclique, specifically made to process thousands of transactions per second based on sharding in a multi-threaded block graph without renouncing security or speed. The multi-threaded block graph, dubbed directed acyclic graph, is a data modeling tool that records crypto transactions as verticals in parallel threads. Transactions are split into smaller partitions or shards and allow for parallel blocks with compatible transactions because of Massa's architecture. The key component that allows Massa's blockchain to operate at full speed with maximum security are the autonomous smart contracts. ASCs can perform predetermined blockchain operations at any given moment without having to rely on centralized systems, such as bots or cloud infrastructure, fully reducing the need for human interaction or verification. High Nakamoto coefficient. The Nakamoto coefficient is a metric used in measuring a network's decentralization. It represents the minimum number of network validators, nodes that can work together to disrupt or cause harm to a blockchain. Unlike many decentralized protocols with a Nakamoto coefficient below 4, Massa is targeting at least 1,000, making it the first decentralized network to do so and thus offering true decentralization unlike any other blockchain. Massa employs the proof-of-stake mechanism as a validator for block transactions and allows anyone to easily set up a node with a regular computer and only a small token stake to participate in a protocol. Want to be part of the future of blockchain? Visit massa.net for more information.